ever find yourself trying to access your bank account or an important online service while abroad, only to get your access denied? There's a simple solution. Change your IP address. But first, what is an IP address? An IP, which stands for Internet Protocol, is a set of numbers that functions kind of like your device's street address. Typically, it signifies the approximate location from which it connects to the internet, but you can easily change it. Here's why you should. First reason is accessing important websites securely when you're away. Some countries have more internet restrictions, or simply won't have the same websites as the UK or France. Another reason? Banking and shopping. If you have a US bank account, you might need a US IP to connect to your bank. And it might be the same for your favorite shop. Third, to get better deals. Some retailers price their items differently based on the region they sell to. So changing your IP address to another country, Germany, for example, might help you get better deals on flights, car rentals, or apparel. Fourth reason, privacy and security. Changing your IP address, even to one matching your location, can improve your privacy and security. It depends on how you do it, though. If you use a premium VPN, like NordVPN, your online traffic will be routed through a secure server, encrypting your online activity in the process. Here's how you change your IP using a VPN. First, download and install NordVPN. Next, create or log into your account. Open the app, and you'll see a list of countries you can connect to. Find the country you want to change your IP to, and connect. And that's it. If you're trying to change your IP while in a digitally restrictive region, consider using NordVPN's obfuscated servers. It obscures the very fact that you're using a VPN in the first place. To do that, click on Obfuscated Servers under the Specialty Server section. Enjoy online freedom and stay safe out there.